Hello students, today we are going to look upon jet propulsion engine types. There are 5 types of jet engines. They are RAMJET engine, pulse jet engine, turbojet engine, turboprop engine, turbofan engine. First we look RAMJET engine. A RAMJET, sometimes referred to as a flying stovepipe or an atherid, an abbreviation of aerothermodynamic duct, is a form of air-breathing jet engine that uses the engine's forward motion to compress incoming air without an axial compressor. RAMJETs can be particularly useful in applications requiring a small and simple mechanism for high-speed use, such as missiles. A pulse jet engine, or pulse jet, is a type of jet engine in which combustion occurs in pulses. A pulse jet engine can be made with few or no moving parts and is capable of running statically. Pulse jet engines are a lightweight form of jet propulsion, but usually have a poor compression ratio, and hence give a low specific impulse. The turbojet is an air-breathing jet engine, usually used in aircraft. It consists of a gas turbine with a propelling nozzle. The gas turbine has an air inlet, a compressor, a combustion chamber, and a turbine that drives the compressor. The compressed air from the compressor is heated by the fuel in the combustion chamber and then allowed to expand through the turbine. The turbine exhaust is then expanded in the propelling nozzle where it is accelerated to high speed to provide thrust. Turbojets have poor efficiency at low vehicle speeds. A turboprop engine is a turbine engine that drives an aircraft propeller. In contrast to a turbojet, the engine's exhaust gases do not contain enough energy to create significant thrust, since almost all of the engine's power is used to drive the propeller. In its simplest form, a turboprop consists of an intake, compressor, combustor, turbine, and a propelling nozzle. Air is drawn into the intake and compressed by the compressor. Fuel is then added to the compressed air in the combustor, where the fuel-air mixture then combusts. The hot combustion gases expand through the turbine. Some of the power generated by the turbine is used to drive the compressor. The rest is transmitted through the reduction gearing to the propeller. Further expansion of the gases occurs in the propelling nozzle, where the gases exhaust to atmospheric pressure. The propelling nozzle provides a relatively small proportion of the thrust generated by a turboprop. The turbofan or fanjet is a type of air-breathing jet engine that is widely used in aircraft propulsion. The word turbofan is a portmanteau of turbine and fan. The turbo portion refers to a gas turbine engine which achieves mechanical energy from combustion, and the fan, a ducted fan that uses the mechanical energy from the gas turbine to accelerate air rearwards. Thus, whereas all the air taken in by a turbojet passes through the turbine, through the combustion chamber, in a turbofan some of that air bypasses the turbine. A turbofan thus can be thought of as a turbojet being used to drive a ducted fan, with both of those contributing to the thrust. The ratio of the mass flow of air bypassing the engine core compared to the mass flow of air passing through the core is referred to as the bypass ratio. The engine produces thrust through a combination of these two portions working in concert. Engines that use more jet thrust relative to fan thrust are known as low bypass turbofans. Conversely, those that have considerably more fan thrust than jet thrust are known as high bypass. Most commercial aviation jet engines in use today are of the high bypass type, and most modern military fighter engines are low bypass. Afterburners are not used on high bypass turbofan engines but may be used on either low bypass turbofan or turbojet engines. Thank you for watching. If you want more videos like this, then subscribe Chennai Minds and comment below.